Namaste guys, Ashish here for WP Xbox, and we'll learn how to change the login screen background in Windows 10. So there's no way to directly change it, but you have luckily a tool available now that can change it, and you have options to either select a image or select a color and then hit change background color, and it automatically changes it. So just browse for any image which is in C Windows wallpaper. You will have a lot of images there, you can choose any of them or something which is in your PC. The important point is you should select high resolution image and then you should be able to do that. So that is the login screen wallpaper background I was talking about, and you can see that the lock screen wallpaper and the login screen wallpaper is quite different. Now I'm selecting a black background if I don't want an image. If you love those block colors over there, so you can do that. Just wait for a second or two for it to change, because sometimes it doesn't react. So just lock your screen and then click, and you should be able to see your login screen there with the black background which I have just on. This is how it look like. So guys, thanks for watching. If you did like this short video, do subscribe to our channel if you haven't.